yesterday afternoon at the Lion Rock Hill, it is reported that a 30-year-old man was pulled down on the Lion Rock. And he has injured in his head and he is in coma. Hoping that he can recover as soon as possible. I'm praying for you, sir, that the